Now they ask Bolt, how did all that play into winning tonight's wacky race?
Well, it's pretty easy to do when your car doesn't handle too good and spins out on its own. So, I could have some little fun after that last melee. And, well, at least I won something tonight.
Well, you did bring home the trophy. All the people on the number 10, and it's a long list, to help you out each and every week.
Well, I gotta thank my dad for sure coming out every week. Rich and Glenn coming out all year to help me out. D&H Racing Chassis for straightening me out every time this happens. Oriental Cafe, Biggins Auto Repair, Andover Auto Parts, Lucky Strike Lanes, 30 Marketing, Tick Mike, Chaplain's EVSP. There we go.